on the FT Edge 540 here. Oh, good story about this. Yeah, I got a pretty destroyed edge here. Got the whole thing ripped up. The motor got ripped out, like all the screws stripped. When it crashed, the entire motor got ripped out. The wing here got damaged. So did the side force generator. Pretty bad damage on that. The tail, not so much. This is already here. All this damage was already on the tail. But yeah, it crashed 20 miles an hour into a wire fence. Yeah, I got the other wing too, other side of the wing too. Just crashed Steven's thing yesterday. And I guess I got karma for crashing his on accident. I think I'm gonna hold off on the edges for now. And if I do an edge, I'm gonna fix this one, put this in combat. I mean, I was doing good with this too. I was standing it up on end for at least 2 minutes. I was doing really good. Then I did inverted and I had low rates on. And yeah, that's what ended. I tried to do a roll and it just went down and smashed into the fence. So yeah, I'm probably going to build a new edge. This really sucks and it's starting to look like the old one there, which looks better than this one now. But yeah, my damage is way more than Steven's, so... Rebuilding the nose of this edge. So that's the front piece. I had that shit cut off on the plans of just adjusting the front piece and attach it like that. And I remembered how much it sucked to scratch build the cowling. Remembered, and it's like, oh gosh. I mean, these pieces are easy. That piece, that just sucks. But yeah, here's the old cowling. Destroyed. The red prop on there with the spinner. Like I said, I went new side force generators, new cowling, spinner, new propeller, same motor, same ESC, same everything on the inside here. Kind of just let loose. Put the ESC mounted here for cooling, with in front of an exit holder. Battery, 1500. Four-cell Lego plugs it in. I gotta get the receiver in here. Servos, fix that. Cannot really fix that. I definitely gotta get a new elevator sometime here, but not on this thing here. So yeah, I got it really looking real nice here. It's all centered up, looking real nice, really, really nice. And yeah, I'm gonna paint the spinner black here in the future. So yeah, it'll look good.